Well, you're very welcome back. Right, we all know Daniel O'Donnell is famous for his voice and his nifty dance moves. So it was no surprise when our next guest wowed the judges on last night's episode of Ireland's Got Talent.
This adorable tribute act, the wee Daniels, delighted us with their rendition of I Wanna Dance With You. Here's a wee reminder. Now, gentlemen, good morning.
Oh, well done, guys.
That was brilliant.
Do you feel proud watching that?
Yes.
We loved watching you last night. I think it's always a good sign when Michelle starts to do her heart,
yeah,
isn't it?
Her little heart.
And they were all rocking back and forward. So let us ask you about the audition first, Ryan. How did you feel on the day?
We felt very good.
Did you?
Yeah, it was great being shown on telly as well.
Of course. Oh,
it's great being on the telly, isn't it?
And were you waiting a long time to actually perform?
It took a while, to wait.
Yes.
We had to do interviews as well.
Oh my goodness, okay.
Then eventually we got to the act.
And how did that feel and what happened?
Well, we talked to the judges for a bit.
Okay.
Then we started to dance.
Yes.
And then after that, we got 4 yeses.
Wow.
That's not bad, is it?
You must have been happy with that, guys.
But were you nervous, lads?
Kind of.
Like when you're standing on stage and you hear the music start and you go, oh. Were you nervous?
No.
No?
Not really.
Because they love what they do, don't you guys?
Yeah.
So you boys all met in stage school, isn't that right?
Yeah.
What stage school do you go to?
We go to the Performance Academy.
Oh.
In Cavan.
Very good. And that's run by Joan and Vicky, isn't it?
Correct.
See, I know my information. And they're Joan and Vicky Kenny, aren't they?
Yes.
Yeah, as in Tony Kenny, ladies and gentlemen. So we're just joining the dots there. So had you guys performed as a group before in the stage school or just done different shows and dance numbers in the stage school?
We've done different dances for the stage school.
And whose idea was it to do Daniel?
Vicky's.
Vicky, who's hiding over there in
but
the corner.
But we've the bigger boys on the end here. Let me ask you about Daniel O'Donnell. Are you a huge fan of Daniel's work, guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. And is that from your parents' influence?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
And what is it about Daniel that you love so much?
I love how smooth he is.
Yeah.
He is very smooth, in fairness, isn't he?
Yeah.
Can anybody do a Daniel O'Donnell impression? I can't. Who decided what song you were going to sing? Was that Vicky as well?
Yeah.
And when she picked the song then, did you have to... How long did it take you to rehearse the routine for the audition?
2 weeks.
2 or 3 weeks.
Two or three weeks.
So
you're not all in the same school. You've been brought together by the stage school that you all go to.
Yes.
Okay. And how do you feel now after it going? What kind of a reaction have you had since last night?
It's crazy.
Just wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Really?
What kind of wow? What's been happening?
Just excitement throughout my family.
Yes.
For me.
Yeah. And are your parents getting lots of messages?
No.
I'd say it'll be exciting tomorrow morning in school.
Yeah.
And I would imagine that your teachers will have to give them no homework tomorrow.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah. Everyone in my class is watching.
Are they?
Yeah.
Are they watching this morning?
They were watching.
They were watching the show last night.
I told them all about it. Our vice principal went onto the intercom and told the whole school about me being on Ireland's Got Talent.
Did he?
Wow. And what about the other schools? Did they all get on board and get excited about it?
Yeah.
So your class all knew about it?
Yeah.
And were your friends in school, Ryan, were they supportive of you? Were they talking about it on Friday?
Yeah.
What was it like watching it last night then? Did y'all watch it together?
No.
Or did you watch it at home with your own family?
We were watching at home with our parents.
Were you nervous watching it or were you excited to see it?
I was excited.
Were you?
And did it look like, because we had lots of other acts in here telling us that it's hard to remember the details on the day because it all goes by in a little bit of a blur because you're a little bit nervous about it. Yeah. So did it feel different when you watched it on the telly last night, guys?
It felt a bit different to what actually happened when we were there.
Yeah.
And had you guys performed in a theatre like that before, that size? It's a big theatre, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very big.
Had you performed somewhere like that before?
No.
Me and Robert were in the Panto.
Oh, you were in the Panto?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Very good. He's a seasoned professional.
Yes.
So you did the Helix Panto?
The Olympia.
Oh, the Olympia.
The Olympia
well,
Panto.
I'm very familiar with the Olympia Panto.
Very familiar, yes.
Yeah.
And, guys, what's next? Because this is obviously just the beginning of your career, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
So have you got a plan for the next step?
Well, we're hoping to go on tour with Daniel someday.
Oh, my goodness. Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah.
Well, I think Daniel might like that as well.
I think he'd be very lucky.
Because you might have seen this during the week, but here's a special video message from the one and only Daniel O'Donnell, wishing the wee Daniels the very best of luck on Ireland's Got Talent. Have a look.
Hello there, Daniel O'Donnell here. Just a message to all the wee Daniels. I'll be watching you with great interest. Thanks a million for singing my songs and I just wish you all the best on your journey on Ireland's Got Talent. I, for one, will be supporting you and wishing you all the way to the very top. Take care, lads, and enjoy.
Aww. Isn't that gorgeous?
Thank you, Daniel.
Yeah, I watched that video yesterday.
And how did you feel when you heard him saying those things?
I felt a surprise because that, like, a very small chance of that happening
of
from
course.
Someone very big to just do that for you.
To take the time to do it. So obviously he really likes what you're doing.
Yeah.
Which is great. So you think the next plan should be you guys need to go on tour with him?
Yes.
Wouldn't that be cool?
I think that'd be very cool. Do you think he'd enjoy that?
Yeah.
Because you know what he could do? If you were on tour and doing a show with him, he could do one song, then he could take a break. Then you could do the next song.
Yeah.
And then you could take a break and he'd do the next one then. And then people coming to the show would get six Daniels for the price of one. Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah.
Who chose the costumes, by the way?
Vicky.
Vicky, you're getting blamed for everything over here.
Vicky's responsible for it all, isn't she?
And tell me, so you're all in stage school. Is that what you guys want to do? Do you want to stay in showbiz?
Yeah, definitely.
Sing, act, dance?
Who's your favourite judge, by the way?
My favourite judge was Denise.
Denise.
Right. Why?
Because she's pretty and...
Yeah, she's pretty, yeah.
And she's a bit funny.
Yes. Yeah. And she really liked you guys, didn't she?
Yeah.
But they all did.
Yeah.
Does anyone else have a different favourite judge? Or is it all about Denise?
Mine's Louis.
Louis.
Ah, he likes Louis, yeah. Why do you like Louis?
He's fun and he's already, like, he's produced some of the world's biggest bands.
He has,
so could he be your producer next?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Straight out there. So they want a 6-month tour with Daniel.
And a contract with Louis.
They want a contract with Louis for their own world tour. A recording contract to do an album. And maybe, I don't know, more Panto. Well, listen, we wish you the very best luck for the rest of the competition.
Well done, guys.
And look into that camera and say hello to all your families. Give them a big wave.
Give them all a wave.
Hi.
No homework tomorrow, teachers.
Yeah, no homework there. No homework tomorrow.
Homework.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks,
best
guys.
Luck
and good luck. We'll be following it very carefully.
Yeah. Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Now, after the break, we have three more springtime kids looks, all from Irish retailers. See you then. More children.